But a good tech from Lyo, close to standstill.
It's very close and he actually stuns him. Is that enough?
Should be enough with the EX, not yet. Ah. Not go for other one, but guess the throw still. Darkmoon Hado. I like how Nassim Klo is just trying his meaties. Wake up three frames, it works so far. And that's it. The special, that's gonna stun.
Oh,
cheeky reset.
Oh, T-Bag. Trying to rack up that stun meter. Nassim Klo needs to get out of this situation. Nice corner exchange there.
He does
changing positions.
Rush counter sweep, goes for the empty jump. Ooh. Can't hate it, then that should be the stun.
That's stun.
Nassim Klo.
That's it, the mask is just like that.
Look at, what's he doing? He's giving a second chance and he's a bit. Listen, Nassim. Come on, Kurtz.
Come on.
Just punish that,
Very your manners.
You can't let him go with that.
If he ever comes back.
Can't get away with that, man. Please come back, Kurt. You have 54 seconds to do so. You have V-Trigger. No.
Lots of movement from Crimson. Look at this. Getting away, but it's party time.
Oh, he jumps it. Oh, could have punished.
Drop the punish on Crimson side and a great situation for Shiv now. Just needs that stun. One more and that's gonna be
it. Okay. Oh, he teabags him.
Oh my god.
Lots of teabagging today.
Hey, it's PG Tips Day. Just sipping tea. They're both qualified. They just have.
Nice challenge with the air tear. I like that. Gonna punish that slide as well.
Good punish as well at the max range. Punish crouching medium punch. A good one. Goes for the max damage as well. Darkmoon Hado with a big. Advantageous situation right now. Close to stun for Nassim Klo. Just
once again.
That one more.
Oh my god, he stunned him.
Did not convert the combo.
Very solid with his anti-airing, Damascus. I like that.
Absolutely, but Nassim does not care. Still goes for the sweep. Activates V-Trigger to just make it safe. Right, guess it. Good block again from Darkmoon Hado. Nassim just going ham, trying to get the opening now.
That just whiffed completely. Quite weird. It pulled a hook.
Nice
challenge.
Yes, again another meaty from Nassim. No button press on Darkmoon Hado. Find a way to escape the corner, but no V-Trigger available. Big risk from him.
He doesn't want to jump out. You can tell Crimson is ready for the anti-airing in this situation.
Oh, that's going to be big damage. Can he keep with that? No. Yes, the throw is one more. Goes for the unsafe one. Not giving any reason for Shiv to just tech, so. Good anti-air, gets finally the throw, and now it's time for Crimson to just go for the throw, and that's what he does.
She's burning up.
No! No quick rise, he wanted the kill, and that's gonna be big for Shiv now.
No!
Has V-Trigger now. And that's gonna be time for Lyo to have fun right now. Stays in front of Great Bug, but a command grab. One more needed.
That's the trait of a great player. I mean, it's the element of surprise, Damascus.
Definitely. Oh, and a good shimmy from Lyo.
Here you go, mix up. See, he goes behind, stun.
Can he see that Nora? She has massive damage as well.
I don't think he's dead.
No, but just the cheeky reset.
He's normal, full screen, allowing
Shiv to jump, so he's surely going to try to change the pace. If he does not, that's a big advantage for Shiv.
He's I was completely wrong so far. I mean, he's aggressive. Anti-airs him out nicely, keeps him in the corner there.
Yeah, keeps it. That's plus, keeps all the plus frames. Oh, good conversion. Shiv completely lost in the corner. Needs that one more hit now.
He's getting rushed down by Dawson.
And just like that, day, after two games of gain every single time in Wake Up.
Horrible place for Dawson to be.
Again. But I look for a way to just teleport away, but not away yet. Activate Vichy, a good one's gonna teleport on the other way. And guess the throw again, good one. Crimson completely changed, and look at this! Crimson's time now! And no, Shiv has, taken decision! Is Crimson gonna be stubborn? No,
Shivrukin, is he still wasn't teching?
Yeah, that's gonna
round for a jab, and he still blocked it. He could have thrown him five times in a row there. Crazy stuff. The stubbornness from Shivrukin pays off, and it's one round apiece. Final round here, both players. Once again, Mr. Crimson rushing down, nearing that stun meter. Relieve some of that stun with the V-reversal, though.
I wanted the punish, but no punisher available on this one. Close to the stun, Crimson in a great position. No meaty on that. That would have been the round and the stun, but gives a chance for Shiv to come back.
Beautiful anti-air from Mr. Crimson there. I love seeing it. Just keeps him locked down in the corner, abusing that range advantage.
All right, Crimson now fully in control. He's going to teleport. No! Just trying to get Shiv to do something, but Shiv waiting has 60 seconds. And the anti-air trade.